Hi, I'm Jason, and this is Andy. We're from Shipwell, and today I'm going to be showing you an AI assistant that we created to build the perfect world for our users through workflow automation. A little bit about us. Shipwell is a managed freight platform that brings all of the parties associated with freight shipping into a single place. Our users are the shippers, 3PLs, and carriers that interact through our platform, where our software focuses on real-time connectivity, workflow automation, and actionable analytics. We combine that with our managed freight services, because in our view, the most powerful combination is a person with automation software. That drives the biggest impact on supply chain efficiency today. So our shippers and 3PLs can run a nearly seamless freight shipping experience by having their carriers use our mobile apps to coordinate, track, and close out shipments. They can also use one of our many ELD integrations, of which Shipwell is partnered with over 70% of the ELDs on the market. We pull back location and hours of service. But I didn't come here to show you guys the perfect world or a demo of our platform, which already represents the future of freight. I came here to show you the very real world that we live in and how Shipwell still makes our users 10 times more efficient. This is a world where carriers don't connect their ELD, don't accept your cell phone tracking request, don't download your mobile app. For that matter, they might not even have a smartphone. So this is a shipment from Austin to Florida. This shipment detail screen contains all the information relevant to the shipment. And elements of it, such as the tracking, can be shared externally with customers. In the bottom, you'll see the carrier detail screen. Surprise, I'm the driver. So we're going to add me to this shipment now. And what we'll see is a notification come up on my $25 track phone flip phone notifying me of how I can download our mobile application. I can't download our mobile application on a flip phone. And I'm not going to connect my ELD or accept any of the tracking requests. The platform would eventually do something about this and call me. But since we're all here, I figure we might as well go ahead and do that.
Hi, this is Shipwell. I need a tracking update for the shipment delivering to Kissimmee, Florida by 6 p.m. November 12th. Please respond with your current city, state, and ETA.
Oh, hi. I'm answering hands-free from the stage at MarketWaves in Dallas, Texas. I'm going to be here today all day and back on the road tomorrow.
Thank you. We'll be in touch if we need further information.
And that's it. That's all I had to do. In the back end, though, we're using natural language processing to extract the important information out of what I've just said and machine learning to compare it to what's expected. If I'm on time, that's great. If I'm delayed, it will trigger secondary actions, maybe even notifying the representative on the shipment. And this pattern is self-reinforcing. So Shipwell has over 1,000 active customers, which include 8 of the top 10 3PLs, active in the platform every day. And we process dozens of shipment touch points every second. Our AI assistant has gotten pretty good at knowing what the ideal shipment lifecycle looks like, and it's gotten pretty smart. This same call could have been done in Spanish, or Hindi, or through SMS text. But we prefer hands-free, so drivers can stay aware of their surroundings. And this specific NLP technology will be used in the future to dynamically schedule warehouse appointments, reconcile payment status, and the part I'm really excited about, dynamic freight matching, capacity, pricing, route automation. And here's the thing. This is the crazy part. This is a real feature inside Shipwell today. We've been using it this year to improve carrier efficiency and visibility. It's to the point where this past weekend, we made half as many check calls as we were supposed to because half of them were fully automated. And this feature will be available to our shipper and 3PL users later this year, where it'll be available through our web application, our e-commerce freight platform integrations, and our API. It used to be, for freight automation to work well, you needed to have no problems. So everything could be automated just so. But the way I see it, problems will happen in freight. And if we're really honest, they probably always will. But being able to react dynamically in real time so that you can get ahead of them for once, that's kind of a perfect world too. And that's us, Shipwell, turning the imperfect into the perfect. Thank you.